proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
Hello, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to download Unlimited from Mega.nz using Internet Download Manager. First of all, you need to download Mega Synchronization Desktop Application. I'll give you the link in the description link of this video. Once you have downloaded and installed on your PC, then click and open it. Then you need to create an account using Mega. I've already created mine, so I'll only click on login. Then click on email and insert the email you have used to register. Then input the password. Once you have inputted the password, then click on next. Once login, you will see the Mega icon on your taskbar. Then you click on it. Then go to settings. Then you click on stream. The next thing to do, you click on public link. This is where you are going to paste the Mega download link, the file download link that you wanted to download. The file must be hosted on Mega. Then go to the Mega download link. You'll need to copy and paste the link. I'm going to copy this one and paste the link here. Then click OK. Once you have pasted the link, then click on this magnet icon. You see the link has been copied to the clipboard. Now open Internet Download Manager. Here's Internet Download Manager. Then click on add URL, paste the link here, paste the link in this address box, then click OK. You see, this is the file. Then click on start download. Now you are good to go. Thank you for watching.